They gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia. Said, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97. You must put her into Spencer on time. He turned around and said to his black greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, watch old 97 roll. And then a telegram came to Washington Station. This is how it read. It said that brave engineer that has run on 97 is lying down in Danville dead. He was going down a grade making 90 miles an hour when a whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. So now all you pretty ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. Don't you speak hard words to your true lover husband. He may leave you and never return.